Winds overnight are going to become northwesterly. Could be a little bit gusty at times tomorrow. And it will be cooler, even though it's going to be a drier and brighter day compared to today. I think those temperatures are still going to end up only in the 50s for highs, but it is very warm by the time we get to Tuesday. And even with that potential for some thunderstorms here during the middle of the week, I think we're still going to keep those temperatures, at least on Wednesday, in the 70s. So here is a Fox 17 future track as we go through the rest of tonight. You can see even this computer model is really trying to show those showers really dissipating as they continue to work their way to the southeast, so not a lot in the way of wet weather tonight. We will hold on to some clouds, though, and I really don't anticipate those starting to erode away too much until right around, say, sunrise tomorrow morning. So even if you wake up and it's still cloudy where you live, we'll be working on bringing more sunshine in. Then Sunday afternoon, we may see a few more clouds drifting through the area. This will be ahead of a warm front. And that warm front, once it comes through, is going to be the reason we see the warmer temperatures. So for tonight, we're going to drop into the 30s, but it may take some time here. So these will likely be the temps pretty close to sunrise. Early on, I can't rule out a spotty shower. Tomorrow is a dry day with some clouds to start, then more sunshine, and there'll be a few more clouds as we get a little bit closer to sunset. Temperatures for areas, say, near and east of 131 into the mid-50s again, but with that northwesterly breeze coming in off the cool waters of Lake Michigan, it will be cooler right along the Lake Michigan shoreline. Monday, mid-60s for highs. It is still going to be a bit on the breezy side. Check out Tuesday, 79. I think locations southeast of Grand Rapids do stand a chance to make it into the lower 80s. The farther northwest you live on Tuesday, there'll be a little bit of a lake shadow with those temperatures, so maybe a little bit cooler for the northwestern half of the area, but still a very warm day. There's that chance for thunderstorms Wednesday into Thursday. We will have to watch for the potential for some heavier pockets of rain, and then that storm system clears out and our temperatures are mild and nice going into Friday and Saturday of next week.